Hi everyone, I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. Late last night was the 44th earthquake of a magnitude 6.0 or greater. It's currently 6 o'clock in the morning, but if we count all the earthquakes that occurred last year, all the way up until the end of today, there was only 28 earthquakes at this time last year. But today's makes the 44th earthquake as of this year. The entire year last year, there was only 122 earthquakes. Earthquakes are definitely increasing. This earthquake along the Mediterranean Sea was caused by the Eurasian plate sliding underneath the African plate. And those of you that follow me will remember the last major earthquake that I reported in this area was on the 3rd of this month, which was a magnitude 6.3 there in Greece. That was on the 3rd of March. Today is March 18th. Now that earthquake was caused by the extension of the North Aegean Trough and also because of the subduction of the Mediterranean, the Eurasian plate going underneath the African plate. Now, according to reports coming in that were posted on EMSC, this earthquake was felt very strongly. It was especially intense, and the duration seemed to have been quite long. And it gives a location where that was felt at. This other report, very strong, shaking, horrible. It was long and strong, very terrible. What else we got? A big fear, a general panic, objects on the floor, some walls have fallen. It's only 6 o'clock in the morning here. Almost all the families are outside, so panic people ran outside from the panic. It was strong and long. This one here says 7 seconds. Well, all the neighbors was on the streets. No one stayed at home. According to Geoscope, there was a foreshock near Constantine. USGS has only 4 earthquakes listed on this map. Let me zoom and make sure that's right. In the last 24 hours, here is a 4.7 near Constantine. It had a depth of 10 kilometers there, seeing. Geoscope has this listed as 8 kilometers in depth, as does USGS. And more than likely, these earthquakes are going to extend towards Spain, possibly, maybe even France. But they've been trending towards the west, but mostly towards the southwest. And as long as they don't happen there in the Canary Islands, specifically, on the island of La Palma, which we know could create a huge tsunami that could strike the United States. And that would be a lot of devastation for the east coast of the U.S. And we know that both these areas have a history of past large earthquakes. Lisbon had either a magnitude 8 or 9. In 1755 that I have listed here. And I haven't done those historic earthquakes for France yet. Yep, 44th earthquake so far this year, where the entire year last year there was only 122. So if we take the average earthquakes that occurred last year, we're ahead by over 10 so far this year. Yeah, earthquakes are increasing. Sending prayers to everybody there. What are your thoughts? Please put your comments down below. Thank you for watching. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.